vessel, and all the water goes from the lower vessel to the top. And he adds the coffee in the top vessel, lets it brew up there, and stirs it, and all the coffee goes back down to the bottom. It gets foamy.